The following contest is a fatal five-way ladder match and is for the Professional Universal Heavyweight Championship. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 269 pounds, Iron Man, Iron Man.
Ladies and gentlemen, the title will be hanging high above the ring here tonight in what promises to be an incredible ladder match.
And as we've seen in the past, the ladder will likely become more than just a set of...
And from Queens, New York, weighing in at 178 pounds, the Spider Man.
As the title gets into position here, let me remind everybody that the only way to win this match is to climb the ladder and grab the gold.
That's right. No pinfalls, no submissions, no countouts, no disqualifications. The winner will be the first superstar who can successfully ascend the ladder and take possession of the title. But I...
And from New York, weighing in at 258 pounds, Black King!
We're literally just seconds away from kicking off one of the most exciting matches in all of WWE, the ladder match.
And tonight, the championship hangs high above the ring as these superstars will likely use every resource available to them to ensure they're the first one up that ladder.
Roswell, New Mexico, weighing in at 455 pounds, Indestructible Hulk!
Here we go.
And from Asgard, weighing in at 301 pounds, Thunder!
Guys, we have incredibly high stakes here tonight in this ladder match.
And it's become...
The championship title is literally hanging in the balance.
You can feel the tension from these superstars. All of them know what they need to do to earn the title, but
we might just be seconds away from the end.
Great counter.
Corey, what is something most people forget about in a ladder match?
Timing is everything in a ladder match. You have to know when to climb. You have to be quick up the ladder. You have to be quick to unhook. Every
hit your jaw off the floor.
Beautiful 630 splash. That puts him in
trouble. Crossface submission is in. This isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage. He's heading back to...
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. He's returning fire.
Over.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Climbing up, guys. Here we go.
Oh, boy.
Got it. Scouted.
Hey, you gotta be careful.
No. You're insane.
What could be going through your mind to leap off a ladder like that?
He switches it back around. Counters that. Punch right in the head. Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Right now from all those chants and cheers.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. Oh, uncorked a big punch. Hits him with the counter. Oh, shoulder, elbow, all effective with that.
Watching for an opening.
No way.
A standing punch. Oh, days. Incredible.
Can it be capitalized on? Ooh. Oh, knee left.
Climb. Go for it. Climb. Vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Oh, that can rock you. On the way to the top of the ladder. Forced out of the ring. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
You gotta wonder what he's thinking here, guys.
I don't know if he is thinking.
Now that is an exclamation point.
Got a hold of it.
Yeah, let's see how long that lasts.
Bro, I will be shocked if this doesn't end in a crash back down to the mat.
Shooting star press, incredible.
So agile.
difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't exactly have all your wits about you. It could quickly lead to error.
And he goes into the ring.
Release back suplex. Ouch. Looking to end this. Tremendous power.
And returning to the ring. He's one step ahead there.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
He's got to watch. Using the ladder as a weapon.
Ouch. Getting the ladder set up.
Right in the center of the ring. A picture-perfect location.
Nice takedown.
Really just left.
Of control, but none on that one.
Oh, geez, straight to the cranium.
Double chicken wing, tiger suplex. Just one step ahead.
Full speed with the ladder.
He's looking to align that ladder up perfectly.
Placement is crucial.
This could very well be it.
You could very well be right.
Closing in on the prize here.
Trust me when I tell you, this one is over, Michael.
Oh, I had that well scouted.
He returns to the ring.
Step in the leg.
Look out, we might just have a winner here.
It's close.
Being carried around with ease.
He might just do it.
You could be right. Oh, this could be the beginning of the end, Michael.
He takes control.
Strong impact. And finds a counter.
Setting up.
He decides. Jeez.
As the leg trap. Oh, that'll wake you up.
He turns it around.
Whatever's planned here can't be good.
Are you kidding me?
Great display of strength with the suplex.